ឯមនុស្សទី2ហ្នឹងគឺភរិយារបស់គាត់ដើរតួនាទីសំខាន់នៅក្នុងកាកបាក្រហមអ៊ីចឹងមានន័យថាប្រជាជនមើលទៅលើមូលដ្ឋាន3ហ្នឹងដែលធ្វើឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនរឹងមាំនៅក្នុងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នប្រៀបដូចមុំចក្រាន3មុំដែលមិនអាចអត់អ្នកណាបានបាទនេះគឺជាទស្សនៈមតិយោបល់របស់លោកសនតារាលោកសនតារាមានប្រសាសន៍ថានៅក្រោមរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធទាំង3នោះលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានកសាងមូលដ្ឋានអំណាចហិរញ្ញវត្ថុគុណធម៌និងមូលដ្ឋានរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធប្រសិនបើយើងឃើញថាមានតែអំណាចរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធប៉ុន្តែខ្វះគុណធម៌និងមនុស្សធម៌អានឹងដួលឆាប់មនុស្សនឹងងើបធ្វើការបះបោរប៉ុន្តែប្រសិនបើមានតែអំណាចគុណធម៌និងមនុស្សធម៌អត់មានកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធអានឹងក៏វានឹងដួលឆាប់ដែរដោយគេចាប់ផ្ដើមងើបធ្វើការវាយប្រហារយើងមើលគណៈបកមួយចំនួនបាត់ជាពិសេសគណៈបកតូចតូចដែលចោះទុនខ្សោយនឹងដោយសារមានតែគណិតគុណធម៌និងមនុស្សធម៌ប៉ុន្តែបាត់គណិតរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធនិងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរួមនឹងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធនឹងឯងចាប់តាំងពីឆ្នាំ1997ក្រោយរដ្ឋប្រហារបង្ហូរឈាមថ្ងៃទី5ទី6ខែកក្កដាពីសំណាក់កងទ័ពរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនវាយដណ្ដើមអំណាចសម្ដេចក្រមព្រះនរោត្តមរណរិទ្ធប្រធានគណៈបកប៉ុនសំពេចមកគេឃើញគណៈបកប៉ុនសំពេចកាន់តែចុះខ្សោយទៅចុះខ្សោយទៅបន្ទាប់ពីធ្វើជាដៃគូរដ្ឋាភិបាលចម្រុះជាមួយលោកហ៊ុនសែនហើយសពថ្ងៃគណៈបកនេះសឹងតែបាត់ឈ្មោះទៅទៀតកាលពីឆ្នាំ2010លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនធ្លាប់សារភាពថាលោកពិតជាបានប្រើវិធីបំបែកគណៈបកហ្វិនសំពេចឲ្យទៅជាចម្រៀកហើយថាលោកនឹងធ្វើដូច្នេះតទៅទៀតចំពោះក្រុមឬបកណាដែលហ៊ានលូកដៃចូលកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់គណៈបកកាន់អំណាចនោះខ្ញុំនិយាយពីរឿងហ្វិនសំពេចចុះហ្វិនសំពេចខ្ញុំទទួលស្គាល់មូលហេតុអីបានជាខ្ញុំធ្វើដោយសារហ្វិនសំពេចពូកែលូកដៃចូលក្នុងកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនច្រើនពេកអ៊ីចឹងនៅខែមេសាឆ្នាំ1997ខ្ញុំបានធ្វើឲ្យហ្វិនសំពេចមួយខ្លាយទៅជា11ហ្វិនសំពេចហើយចាប់តាំងពីពេលនោះមកហ្វិនសំពេចបានចុះខ្សោយបើសិនជាពេលនោះហ្វិនសំពេចកុំលូកដៃចូលក្នុងកិច្ចការរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនខ្ញុំនឹងមិនធ្វើហ្វិនសំពេចទេប៉ុន្តែពេលនេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាអ្នកណាក៏ដោយបកណាក៏ដោយបើហ៊ានលូកដៃចូលគណៈបកប្រជាជនអ្នកឯងក៏មិនបានសោះដែរខ្ញុំនឹងចូលទៅដល់ជំរកចុងក្រោយរបស់អ្នកឯងតែម្ដងបាទនេះគឺជាសម្រងរបស់ប្រសាសន៍សម្រងប្រសាសន៍របស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបាទគេសង្កេតឃើញលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានប្រើវិធីគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងផងដែរដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យសម្លេងរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនសំរងស៊ីឬក្រុមដែលមាននានាការនយោបាយខុសពីលោកចោះទុនខ្សោយដោយការបំបែកនិងការទិញទឹកចិត្តតាមរយៈការផ្ដល់លាភសក្ការៈនិងតួនាទីជាដើមហើយនៅក្នុងពេលថ្មីៗនេះទៀតលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រកាសដោយចំហចំពោះមុខក្រុមអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានហៅក្រុមអ្នកបុគ្គលិករបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនិងសម្លេងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកឲ្យទៅធ្វើការជាមួយប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចដោយសន្យាផ្ដល់នូវប្រាក់ខែផ្ទាល់ពីលោកហើយបើគ្មានប្រាក់ខែទេគួរមកធ្វើការជាមួយវិទ្យុក្នុងស្រុកទៅខ្ញុំជួយចេញប្រាក់ឲ្យខែឲ្យកុំធ្វើអន់ពេកថោកទាបសូម្បីតែម៉ាយរិតដែលធ្លាប់ធ្វើឲ្យ Free Asia ក៏មកធ្វើឲ្យអប្សរាហើយឡើងអីជាមួយ CTN ខ្មែរនឹងសូមអភ័យទោសជាមួយ CTN អីមុខជាខ្មែរនឹងគេខ្មែរនឹងឯងកាលនោះឯនោះត្រូវធ្វើតាមគេឲ្យបានប្រាក់ខែបើមិនជេរគណៈបកប្រជាជនគឺមិនបានប្រាក់ខែទេតែវាឆ្ងាញ់អាត្រង់នឹងទៀតដល់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងប៉ុន្តែជោគជ័យរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនមានតម្លៃណាស់ដោយសារពួកអ្នកឯងជេរអ្នកឯងមិនជេរមិនមានតម្លៃទេអាធំជេរទើបមានតម្លៃបាទនេះគឺជាការដកស្រង់របស់ទស្សនៈសពតនេះគឺជាការដកស្រង់យោបល់របស់នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនហើយក្រុមអ្នកវិភាគនិយាយថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយឈ្មោះ DFID មានន័យថាបំបែកវាយប្រហារដាក់ឱកាសនិងកំទេចយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនេះគឺជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយចំណោមយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រឈ្នះឈ្នះប ประธานกรมประชาคลอมเมืองกัมพูชีได้มีมูลฐานขนมประเทศนอร์เวย์ลูกเมนนาเมียนประชาธิปไตยลูกฮุนเซนบันทึกพิจิมบําบัยสมเล่งกรมปะประชาปนเตตายลูกกบาลพิจิมบําบัยอำนาจระบอบลูกเชื่อซึ่งได้ชื่อประธานคณะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีผ่องได้ตามระยะการดอกดำในลูกไก่กุมยานหนึ่งกาฤทธบัตรอำนาจระบอบลูกสอกเฮงรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงมหาดไทยได้สอดใต้ชื่อมนุษย์จุ่มเนตระบอบลูกเชื่อซึ่งกายกุมยานหนึ่งชื่อมนุษย์จิตสนหนึ่งลูกเชื่อซึ่งโดยฉะนั้นกำลังระบอบลูกเชื่อซึ่งจกเศร้าโดยสารดอกดำในระบอบลูกไก่กุมยานดั่งจำนวนโดยลูกปอลเสรื่อนมวยเทียดกาพิยมนาจในขนมจูรัฐบาลคือในยุโรปมันจะดำล้างมนุษย์ชีชนะเอาทัวร์ชีอุปัตในยุโรปมันไตรหนึ่งเตสรอดมันไตรขนมกุลมันนองเลือกตัดจัดมนุษย์ได้สมองตรังหนึ่งคลุนหากาพิยมนาจมันบานทัวร์ล้างจมูกเนี่ยได้มันสมองตรังหนึ่งคลุนอุติอุติฮอถ้าในยุโรปมันไตรอาวัตมีนขนมไปสกัดการมวยในอันตรายจีดโดยชนะเปลือกตัวจังสิทธิอำนาจในยุโรปมันไตรแสดงตีจีนโนนะปีมุ่นยังคืนเจ้าสนายคือลูกสอเข่งปนตายกลอยหมกติดกาเตนี่อาจดั่งเตือนเนี่ยนากบาลได้ได้ชี้อปะในยุโรปมันไตรโดยขณีลูกแม่นาบรรโตถามมนุษย์จุ่มเน็ตหนึ่งสายสลายระบอลูกคนสายจับตังปีก้นหนึ่งประปนระบอลูกสับทั้งไงกับปงกันกับกาเงียตามกระซูงหนึ่งสถาบันเมียนสมัติกายระบอลรอดสโลเปลจมวยขณีนี้ได้เกสังเกตคืนลูกคนสายกับปงบําเปะบําปอนกององกระระบอลูกเนื้ออาวุธยุทโธปกรณ์ตุ่มกรุบประเพณีตั้งปีอาวุธงนโตทนโตระหดดอลรถปีได้หนึ่งกำลังท้องดันเมียนกำลังซึ่งสมาหรือจ้างจึงกำลังระบบกระทรวงการปีจีดอย่างมุ่งลูกซ้อมแมงซีเมย์ปะจมตัวเมียนประสาปีประเทศบารังหมอกถ้าการปรุงเรื่องอำนาจระบบลูกคนสายแบบนี้คือดำไปตุบตุ้นหนึ่งการบ้าเบาหนามุ้ยแต่อาการลังจียะท่าเฮ็ดหนองการตุ่มเละลูกใจปีอำนาจหายยกตะการกัดตัวโดยกรมมีดังน้อมในประเทศโดยกรมมีดังน้อมในประเทศทูนิสีในประเทศอียิปต์หนุกหายก่อนมันอาจเตรียมนายหรือใจจำนายตะกรมหรือคณะปะเซิงเตียบานเตปีพรุ่งก่อนเมียนการปลุยบารอมปลุยบารอมท้าหนึ่งเมียนกีปรบกู้ประเจนนำโยกอำนาจปีก่อนโดยใช้กอดการอำนาจมาในไอโรเบียมาในไอเมียนในถ้าตามระเบียบปฏิการระเบียบปฏิการเมียนในถ้าทเวเข้าการแต่จานทเวกระการแต่จานโปรพฤติอำเภอปกติลุยการแต่ทุนเงาะโปรพฤติอำเภอกระการแต่จานโดยชนะกอดตรกาตอนอภิภีคือกรมอิเกโรคเรื่องกอดนั่งกรมอิเกการตัวกอดในทั้งไงกล่าวบานนี้คือจีประสาระบอลูกอาจจะลองซ้อมมันสิเนี่ยน้อมเปลี่ยนในตีสดายการคณะรัฐมนตรีลูกไพศิพานเดลคลุนโลกตัวทลอบจีเนี่ยในขนมกรมเนี่ยประช่างรัฐาไปบานลูกหุ่นแสนได้นุ่มเมียนประสาทกาเจ้าประการนี้นี่อมปีเมย์ดำนอมคณะปะประชีจนการประชีบ้านกาใบบะหนึ่งคณีนุเจียกาเจ้าประกันดอยขมิ้นมูลฐานจมพัวเรื่องหนึ่งคือเจียกาประเด็ดพูดโพกระไลวีประหาดอยขมิ้นมูลฐานเปิดดาลธาถนัดดำนอมปีใบเนี่ยหนึ่งใบบะหนุ่มเหมือนแม่นทำตาลือโดยไอเลเต้คือลือตั้งปีชนะมวยปอมประมูลร้อยการสับรู้สลายตัวหายหายประทินคณะปะประชังดาวปรับเป็นปีพบลูกโดยคณีนิดได้ก่อนปัตย์เราหดมาดอลเปลนี่เมียนกาใบบ่าคณีเต้มหาสันบานก็ลองเติมปีทั้งไงนี่บานเวียดมลายคู่ในกาไอกระเพียบตีขนมระบอคณะปะนึ่งสมิตพอลกาเงียระบอสำได้แก่มหาสนาประเดี๋ยวได้จูหุ่นแสนได้เชียร์ในยุโรปมันตรีกันสถาบันนิเตปรตบัตได้มหาสันบานบานเวียดมลายถาลูกจุกใจระบอสำนักหุ่นแสนคือจีจุกใจระบอคณะปะประชีชนก็โดยจีจุกใจระบอจีดผ่องได้กรมวังการคลอมเมอร์สติมนุษย์อันตรายจีดมวยจำนวนก็ลองมอกทลอบรีก้าถ่าลูกในยุโรปมันตรีหุ่นแสนมันตรำตรวจตราประปอนสอบสายสถาบันตุลาการหรือสถาบันนิติปัญญาปนเตปนใต้ลูกบานเมียนอัตโพคลั่งเตอร์ดอลคณะกรรมการเรียบจอมกาบอชนาวผ่องได้นี่ปฏิบัติตัวตูลบรรทุกกิจการดับบอลอาซีระบอบองค์การคลอมเมอร์สติมนุษย์ Human Rights Watch ลูกแบรดอาดัมเมียนประสาทลูกในยุโรปมันตรีฮุนเซนมันเรียบจอมรัชนาสมปองตามระยะกาดักมนุษย์สมอตรังหนึ่งลูกโจลการกับขนมสถาบันสำคัญระบอรอดลูกมันต่อถ้าการปีมาเพย์ชนะมุ่นลูกในยุโรปมันตรีฮุนเซนมันอาจกรุบกรองกำลังนโกบาลหนึ่งกำลังโยธีมันตี ហើយនៅក្រោយពីមានការប៉ុនប៉ងធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារទម្លាក់រូបលោកក្នុងឆ្នាំ1994ពីសំណាក់ក្រមមន្ត្រីផ្សេងទៀតនៃគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាខ្លួនឯងហើយពេលនោះលោកជាសឹមនិងលោកសខេងរងការចោទប្រកាន់ថាមានការជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការដឹកនាំគម្រោងធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារលោកប្រែតអាដាមថ្លែងថាក្រោយមកលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានទៀមទាការកាន់កាប់នគរបាលដោយបានតែងតាំងលោកហុកឡុងឌីជាអគ្គស្នងការនគរបាលជាតិដែលមានអំណាចសឹងលើសពីលោកសខេងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃទៅទៀតលោកបានថ្លែងបន្ថែមថារយៈពេលជាង10ឆ្នាំក្រោយមកទៀតលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានបាញ់ជាមនុស្សជំនិតជំនិតរបស់លោកចូលកាន់កាប់ក្នុងស្ថាប័នកងទ័ពក្នុងរយៈពេល1ទសវត្សរ៍ក្រោយមកលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានដាក់មនុស្សរបស់លោកចូលគ្រប់គ្រងក្នុងស្ថាប័នយោធាក្រុមរបស់គាត់អាចចូលគ្រប់គ្រងទាហានបានបន្ទាប់ពីលោកជោគជ័យក្នុងការទម្លាក់លោកកែកំញ្ញាអគ្គមហាអគ្គមេបញ្ជាការនៃកងយោធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទកាលពី 3-4 ឆ្នាំមុននោះឥឡូវនេះលោកហ៊ុនសែនមានមនុស្សរបស់លោកគ្រប់កម្លាំងយោធានគរបាលនិងកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថមិនត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកក៏មានកម្លាំងអង្គរៈដ៏ធំរាប់ពាន់នាក់ដែលគេមិនដឹងពិតប្រាកដហើយក្រុមអ្នកក្រុមអង្គរៈទាំងនោះមានបំពាក់ទៅដោយអាវុធគ្រប់ប្រភេទរួមទាំងកំភ្លើងធំនិងទទួលបានការវឹកវើប្រសើរថែមទៀតកងអង្គរៈទាំងនោះជាមនុស្សស្មោះត្រង់នឹងលោកហ៊ុនសែនតែម្នាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលមិនមែនសម្រាប់ប្រទេសទាំងមូលឬសម្រាប់គណៈបកនោះឡើយលោកហ៊ុនសែនឥឡូវនេះមានសាច់ដុំគ្រប់គ្រាន់បាទនេះគឺជាសម្រងប្រសាសន៍របស់លោក Brad Adam បាទហើយបន្តទៅទៀតសូមអញ្ជើញលោក Thang Seven ហានព័ត៌មានបន្តបាទ
បាទព័ត៌មានចុងក្រោយនៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នេះពីខ្ញុំបាទ Thang Seven គឺតើតើនឹងភារយាលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលទទួលកិត្តិនាមថ្មីថ្មីនេះពីព្រះមហាក្សត្រប្រទេសកម្ពុជាភារយាលោកហ៊ុនសែនទទួលគោរមងារកិត្តប្រតបណ្ឌិតនៃរាជសភាជាតិកម្ពុជារដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាប្រកាសតែងតាំងអិសរាជជនម្នាក់ទៀតគឺលោកស្រីប៊ុនរ៉ាមីហ៊ុនសែនត្រូវជាភារយារបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យមានគោរមងារដ៏ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់លំដាប់ទី4នៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាព្រះករណាព្រះមហាក្សត្រខ្មែរព្រះបរមនាថនរោត្តមសីហមុនីបានសពប្រតិថ្វាយគោរមងារនិងឋានៈដ៏ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់ជូនលោកស្រីប៊ុនរ៉ាមីហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យក្លាយជាកិត្តប្រតបណ្ឌិតនៃរាជបណ្ឌិតសភាកម្ពុជាដោយសារតែលោកស្រីមានស្នាដៃបានចូលរួមក្នុងការកាត់បន្ថយដោយជោគជ័យនៅអត្រាអ្នកស្លាប់ដោយសារមេរោគអេដស៍និងការកាត់បន្ថយអត្រាទារកស្លាប់នៅពេលម្តាយសម្រាលកូននឹងការតស៊ូរំដោះប្រទេសជាតិកន្លងមកពិធីប្រកាសតែងតាំងជាផ្លូវការបានធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2011នៅឯវិមានសន្តិភាពក្រោមអធិបតេយ្យភាពរបស់លោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនសមាជិកគរាជបណ្ឌិតសភាជាតិនិងមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលជាន់ខ្ពស់ជាច្រើនរូបទៀតព្រមទាំងមានតំណាងរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងតំណាងអង្គការអន្តរជាតិមួយចំនួនទៀតបានចូលរួមផងប្រធានរាជបណ្ឌិតសភាកម្ពុជាលោកស្រីបណ្ឌិតសភាចា Claude Thida មានប្រសាសន៍ថាលោកស្រីប៊ុនរ៉ាមីហ៊ុនសែនគឺជាអិសរាជជនទី4ដែលបានទទួលគោរមងារដ៏ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់នេះការប្រកាសតែងតាំងនេះគឺផ្អែកទៅតាមព្រះរាជក្រឹត្យរបស់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រខ្មែរព្រះបរមនាថអន្តរមនរដំសិមនីឡាយប្រហោះលេខានៅថ្ងៃទី30ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2011កន្លងទៅលោកស្រីប៊ុនរ៉ាមីហ៊ុនសែនអាយុ57ឆ្នាំក្រោយពីបានទទួលការតែងតាំងមានប្រសាសន៍ថាលោកស្រីបន្តកិច្ចការងារក្នុងការកាត់បន្ថយអត្រាស្លាប់ដោយសារមេរោគអេដស៍និងកាត់បន្ថយអត្រាទារកស្លាប់នៅពេលម្តាយសម្រាលកូនជាបន្តទៅទៀតដោយយកចិត្តទុកដាក់តំណាងរាជគណៈបកប្រឆាំងសមរង្ស៊ីនិងអ្នកស្រីមូសុខួរដែលជាអតីតរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងកិច្ចការនារីបានមានប្រសាសន៍ថាលោកស្រីបានអបអរសាទរនឹងការផ្ដល់គោរមងារដល់ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់នេះការប្រកាសតែងតាំងនេះគឺមន្ត្រីតំណាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានអះអាងថាស្នាដៃជាច្រើនរបស់លោកស្រីប៊ុនរ៉ាមីហ៊ុនសែនកន្លងមកគឺមានដូចជាទី1ការងារកាកបាទក្រហមកម្ពុជាទី2ការងារអិសរាជជនឆ្នើមថ្នាក់ជាតិនៃទេវេទិកាភិបជាអ្នកដឹកនាំតំបន់អាស៊ីប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកចំពោះ